recorded. Hey, Paisanos! Golden Gamer Cookware, let's make some venison. Okay, I got a pan on the stove getting hot. Do that, folks. I'm gonna pre-mixture of salt, a teaspoon of garlic powder, and a few cracks of black pepper. Season it. We'll season the other side, folks. Let's do this. Let's cook it. I'm gonna check some real quick, folks. $131.40. Folks, let's check. Make sure that right. Let's cook it for 4 minutes on this side. Then I'll tip it on the other side for another 2 minutes. And then I'll cook on the side for a few seconds, 2 minutes. Oof, never mind. Your minutes does it, folks.
Hot.
Very good, folks, huh? I'm not too fond of them on all four sides, folks. Let's get it 1 minute. We'll check it again and flip to the other side. Get the meat in there out. I can find it. Oh. This tastes like I've never had it. And take it off real quick. Let's get it all out there. Heat down. Back in there. Wait a minute, folks. Big boy, folks. I never give it this fresh. But folks, I'm gonna cut it in half just so it cooks faster. Folks, this thing is hot. Getting a lot of heat, really hot, folks. Yeah. In the meantime, while that's done that, I'm going to try 350. A little higher. It cooks a little better than split in two. Temperature at 130, 140. This piece is done, it has to be. Just there, folks. Take this piece. Almost there. That piece is done, folks. As well as this. And we'll see you in the next video.